Here's how you play a C over G on guitar. Start by placing your index finger on the first fret of the B string, your middle finger on the second fret of the D string, your ring finger on the third fret of the low E string, and your pinky on the third fret of the A string. Strum from your low E string down.